point is the classification of filtration equipments, in that here the equipments are classified on the basis of external force. Here it is divided into three types. One is the pressure filter, second one is the vacuum filter, and third one is the centrifugal filter. Here first is the pressure filter. Two types of examples are there. First one is the plate and frame filter press, and second one is the meta filter. In vacuum filter, example is filter leaf, and centrifugal filters, example is centrifuges. Okay, here these centrifuges are we discussed in a new chapter. Okay, centrifugation. Then next one is the here. Based on the operation of filtration, in that these filters are divided into two types. First one is the continuous filtration, and second one is the discontinuous filtration. Then third classification, it is based on the nature of filtration. So it is divided into three types. One is the cake filters, second one is the clarifying filters, and third one is the cross flow filters. Here next classification, it is based on the laboratory scale. Example is filter paper and funnel. Second is the Buchner funnel and filter paper. Then sintered glass filter. Then seeds filter and membrane filter. In this laboratory scale filtration, only seeds filter and membrane filter, these two are the part of our syllabus. So first equipment is the plate and frame filter press. Here it is looks like this. Plate and frame filter press. Then what is the principle of this plate and frame filter press? Here the mechanism of this filtration, it is a surface filtration. Here when we enter the slurry into frame by pressure, then it flows through the filter medium. Then the filtrate is collected on the plate and sent to outlet. Here there is a number of plates and frames are used, plates are used, so the surface area is increases, and also large volume of slurry can be pressed simultaneously with or without washing. This is the principle of this plate and frame filter press. Here what about the construction? Here it consists of two units, such as plates and frames. Two parts of steel, plate and frame, and it is made up from the aluminium alloy. It is made up from the aluminium alloy. Here first is the frame, and this is the frame. It is a hollow structure with thickness between 20 to 100 millimeter, and these frames of a different thickness are available. It is selected based on the thickness cake. Here it is selected on the based on the thickness of the cake, and it is made up from the stainless steel, cast iron, cast iron or wood. Here this frame, this frame, it is indicated by the two dots. It is indicated by two dots here, and in this the optimum thickness of frame should be chosen. Then here next unit is the plate. In that this this plate, it is a square shaped plate, and it is denoted by a one dot. This is a channel through slurry is get entered, and this is the filtrate outlet. What about the plates and frame? Here this plate supports the filter medium receiving the filtrate and outlet. The filter medium, usually cloth, is interposed between plates and frame. त्याची अरेंजमेंट कशी असणार? तर प्लेटच्या नंतर फिल्टर मिडियम, नंतर फ्रेम प्लेस्ड असेल, त्याच्यानंतर फिल्टर मिडियम, अँड अगेन प्लेट. दिस इज द अरेंजमेंट ऑर सिक्वेन्स ऑफ दिस स्ट्रक्चर. देन हिअर इट इज नॉर्मली डिस्क्राईब्ड बाय वन डॉट टू डॉट वन डॉट टू डॉट वन डॉट. okay, so on, okay. A number of plates and frames are employed so that the filtration area is as large as necessary. Here, the number of filtration units are operated in parallel, okay, and the channels for slurry inlet and filtrate outlet can be arranged by fitting eyes to the plates and frames, and these join together to form a channel for the filtration purpose. Okay. Here, next point is the working. In that, here working can be divided into two steps. First one is the filtration operation, and second one is the washing of cake. Okay. In this filtration operation, the frame are described or denoted by two dots, and plate it is marked or denoted by one dot. Here, when slurry is enters the frame under feed, okay, under pressure from the feed channel, and passes through the filter medium on the surface of the plate, okay, then the cake is deposited on the frames and slurry under pressure, okay, and the filtrate through filter cloth and collected in the plates from where it is collected through the common outlet pipe. The process of filtration is continued until the frame is filled with cake, okay, until the frame is filled with the cake. The thickness of the cake can be varied by using frames of different thickness. The thickness of filter cake depends mainly on the solid content here, and depends on the solid content present in the filtering liquid and the resistance of filter cake. As filtration proceeds, the resistance of the cake increases, the filtration rate gets decreases, then the process is stopped, and the frame is emptied by the, okay, and the cycle is restarted here. Okay. What is the working? When slurry is slurry from feed channel enter, then it is entered into the frame, then passed through the filter medium on the surface of plate, then the solid forms a cake and remain in frame. The filtrate drains between the projection on the surface of the plate and escape from the outlet. Here, at last, when resistance of the cake increases, the frame is emptied, and the cycle is restarted. Okay, place here, the frame is emptied and the cycle is restarted. Okay, then next operation is the washing operation. In that, when washing of the cake is also required, modified plate and frame, okay, is required, modified plate and frame filter is used. Here, after the formation of cake, okay, the washing of plate and frame is done. These wash plates are identified by three dots, okay, and the wash plate consists of a connection for wash water channel to the surface of the plate. Here, the sequence of the plate, the sequence of arrangement of the plate and frames can be repeated by dots. Here, can be repeated by dots as 1 dot, 2 dot, 3, then dot 2, dot 1, then dot 1, 2, 3, dot 2, dot 1. Okay. Here, what is the procedure of this washing? Here, the procedure of washing plates, in that filtration process, okay, until frames are filled with cake. Then, to wash the filter cake, the outlets of the washing plates are closed. Then, for washing water, okay, water is pumped into washing channel. Then the water enters through the inlet on the surface of the washing plate. Water passes through the filter cloth and enters through the frame containing cake. Then here the water washes through the filter cloth and enters the plate down the surface. Finally, the washed water escapes through the outlet of the plate. Then the water wash is sufficient only if the frames are full with the filter cake. If the solids do not fill the frame completely, then the wash water causes the cake to break. Okay? Then the washing will be less efficient. Hence, it is essential to allow the frames. Okay? Hence, it is essential to allow the frames become completely filled with the cake. And this helps not only in emptying the frames, but also, okay, here, but also help in washing the cake correctly. Means, जर थोडाफार केक असेल ओके तर वॉशिंग जर केली तर तो केक ब्रेक होण्याचे चान्सेस आहेत आणि प्रॉपर वॉशिंग होणार नाही. जर फ्रेम कम्प्लिटली केकनी जर कम्प्लिटली फ्रेम फिल झाली असेल केकनी तर काय असणार आहे, इफेक्टिव्ह वॉशिंग वॉकर होईल आणि करेक्टली जे काही केक आहे ते रिमूव्ह होईल. ओके, सो हियर ओके डायग्रॅमॅटिक प्रोसिजर हियर. When slurry enters the frame under pressure from the feed channel, okay, and passes through this filter medium. इथं मधला filter medium असणार, okay, on the surface of the plate, then cake is deposited on the frame, okay. आता इथं काय असणार आहे, 1 dot 2 dot 3 dot सिस्टीम आहे, ओके, 1 dot 2 dot 3 dot प्लेट, देन फिल्टर मीडियम अँड फिल्टर अँड फ्रेम. ओके, मग एंटर झाल्याबरोबर काय होणार आहे, इथून अंडर प्रेशरमध्ये फ्लो होणार. फ्लो होत असताना काय होईल, फिल्ट्रेट रिमूव्ह होईल, पण जो काही केक असेल तो कशावरती डिपॉझिट होईल, फ्रेमवरती. ओके, अँड दिस स्लरी अंडर प्रेशर ओके थ्रू दिस फिल्टर क्लॉथ. ओके, अँड दिस इज कलेक्टेड इन टू फ्रेम. This is collected into the okay frame and it's collected okay it is collected through this common outlet pipe. Okay, khalcha side ni kay asnar je kay filtrate ahe te ithun remove hoil ani cake jo kay asnar hai to cake kay hoil, the process of filtration is continued until frame is filled with filter cake. Okay, म्हणजे काय फ्रेम आहे ती प्रॉपरली त्या केक थ्रू केकनी फिल झाली नाही तोपर्यंत हे फिल्ट्रेशन ऑफ करून आणि जे काही फिल्ट्रेट असेल ते ह्या फिल्ट्रेटमधून ते ह्या ओपनिंग ह्या पाईपमध्ये बाहेर येईल. वॉशिंग पण सेम सिम्पल काय करणार आहे, जसे स्लरी एंटर होते तसंच फक्त वॉश वॉटर जे काही वॉटर असणार आहे यूज कर वॉटर वॉशिंगसाठी यूज करायचे ते फक्त एंटर होईल आणि ते वॉशिंग वॉटर काय करेल, जो काही केक आहे त्याला काय करेल, रिमूव्ह करेल. ओके, this is all about the okay, press frame and filter press. Okay, je kai points astil je kai mala study sathi points astil te he points ahet je tumhi read karun gya. Okay, then what are the uses of this plate and filter, okay, plate and frame filter press. So it is sterile filtration can be obtained by using the asbestos and cellulose filter sheet. Okay, and this filtration of viscous liquid can also be done by incorporating the heating then cooling coils in the press. Okay, then these are the advantages. Okay, these are the advantages of this plate and frame filter press and these are the disadvantages. Okay, okay, read karun gya. Okay, next is the next equipment is the filter leaf. Next equipment is the filter leaf. This filter leaf, okay, it is looks like this. Okay, this is the filter leaf equipment. Here, what is the principle? Okay, this filter leaf is an apparatus, okay, consisting of a longitudinal drainage screen covering with a filter cloth. Okay, and the mechanism of this filtration is surface filtration and it acts as a sieve and strainer. And in this, okay, vacuum or pressure can be applied to increase the rate of filtration. जे काही फिल्टर लीप आहे त्याच्यामध्ये व्हॅक्युम किंवा प्रेशर अराईज केलं जाईल फॉर टू इन्क्रीजिंग द फिल्ट्रेशन रेट. ओके, सो दिस इज द ओके फिल्टर लीप. देन वॉट इट कंटेन्स, वॉट इज द कन्स्ट्रक्शन. ओके, हियर इट कन्सिस्ट ऑफ अ ओके फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इट इज अ फ्रेम. ओके, इट कन्सिस्ट ऑफ अ frame, okay, which is a drainage screen or grooved plate, okay, also called as a grooved plate, and this frame may be okay any shape, circular shape or square shape or rectangular in shape. and this, okay, this whole unit consists of a filter cloth. This whole unit, it is covered by using the filter cloth. And here the outlet, okay, here the outlet for filtrate connects, okay, through this suction pump. Here the suction is attached up, and here from this the filtrate is can be removed, okay, filtrate can be removed, okay. So here this is the filter leaf equipment. Khup simple aahe, fakt yachyamadhye kay asnar aahe tar working in that here when we, okay, he je kay filter leaf aahe te fakt kay karayche, immerse karayche, slurry madhye deep karayche, okay. डीप केल्याबरोबर एक व्हॅक्युम सिस्टीम कनेक्टेड आहे इथं सक्शन, ओके, व्हॅक्युम सिस्टीम कनेक्टेड आहे. तर इथं काय होईल, वेन वी डीपड, ओके, वेन वी धिस इक्विपमेंट डीपड इन साईड द स्लरी, देन ड्यू टू द व्हॅक्युम द स्लरी पासेस थ्रू धिस, ओके, फिल्टर क्लॉथ. ही जी काही सिस्टीम आहे याच्या कवरिंग कशाची आहे, फिल्टर क्लॉथचे. ज्यावेळेस डीप केल्याबरोबर ड्यू टू द सक्शन, ओके, स्लरी पासेस थ्रू धिस filter cloth, okay, finally the filter enters, enters this drainage canal, okay, and goes through the outlet towards the receiver, okay. And here the air is passed to flow in a reverse direction, which, okay, removes the cake. Simple काय असणार आहे, हे काय करायचे, हे जे काही फिल्टर लीफ आहे ते फक्त स्लरीमध्ये डीप करायचे. ड्यू टू द व्हॅक्युम दिस स्लरी इज पासेस थ्रू दिस, ओके, फिल्टर क्लॉथ, ह्या ड्रेनेज कॅनलमधून पास होणार, ओके, आणि इथून जे काही फिल्टरेट असेल ते विद इन अ सेकंड रिमूव्ह होईल. आणि रिव्हर्स एअर काय करणार हे सक्शन पंप थ्रू रिव्हर्स एअर पास केली की ह्या केक पण रिमूव्ह होऊन खालच्या साईडनं रिमूव्ह होईल, ओके. दिस इज द, ओके, हिअर द फिल्टर लेफ ड्युरिंग फिल्टरेशन, या डायग्राममध्ये दाखवले पहा. त्यावेळेस आपण डीप केलो, डीप केल्याबरोबर हे जे काही केक आहे तो ह्या ड्रेनेज स्क्रीनच्या वरच्या साईडला डिपॉझिट व्हायला स्टार्ट होईल फिल्टर क्लॉथ. आणि जे काही आतमधली स्क्रीन आहे याच्या थ्रू फिल्टरेट बाहेर पडेल, ओके. आणि रिव्हर्स एअर पास केली की हा जो काही फिल्टर केक डिपॉझिट झाला आहे फिल्टर क्लॉथवरती तो रिमूव्ह होईल, ओके. देन वॉट आर द युजेस, ओके, वॉट आर द युजेस. Here it is used for the filtration of slurry which do not contain high solid content. मग छोट्या सॉलिड जे काही एखाद्या स्लरीमध्ये सॉलिडचं प्रमाण खूप कमी आहे अशा स्लरीसाठी फक्त फिल्टर लीफ यूज केला जातो. अबाउट 5% दॅट इज डायल्यूट सस्पेन्शन, फक्त यूज ह्या डायल्यूट सस्पेन्शनसाठीच फक्त हे फिल्टर लीफ यूज केलं जाईल. वॉट आर द ॲडव्हान्टेजेस हिअर. This is the simplest form, okay, this is the simplest form of filter used for batch process. Also here a number of units can be connected in a parallel to increase the surface area of filtration, okay. The pressure difference can be obtained either with vacuum or using pressure up to the order of 800 kilopascal. Kiti pressure apply kela jail sir, up to 800 kilopascal. Then here, in this, the labor cost of operating the filter leaf are fairly moderate, okay. The efficiency of washing is high. Reverse air back keli ki lagis the filter cake remove hoto, so washing is very efficient, effective. Then the slurry can be filtered from any vessel, okay. The cake can be washed simply by immersing the filter in a vessel of water, okay. Cake can be washed simply by immersing filter in a vessel of liquid. Simple, जसं आपण हे जे काही फिल्टर लीफ आहे ते स्लरीमध्ये डीप केल्यानंतर जसं फिल्टरेट होत होतं तसंच हे फक्त वॉटरमध्ये डीप करायचं आणि फिल्टर केक रिमूव्ह करायचं, ओके. दिस इज द ऑल ॲडव्हान्टेजेस ऑफ दिस फिल्टर, ओके, ॲडव्हान्टेजेस ऑफ द फिल्टर लीफ. Next equipment is the meta filter. Here this meta filter is looks like this, okay. This is the surface view of the ring, okay. It consists of this ring and this is the raised projection, okay. And this meta filter is looks like this, okay. It consists of a here upper side, it is a outlet is there. At the middle side adapter is present and here below the ring is present. Okay, this is the outer surface consists of a grooved rod, with the ring, with the ring, and this is the end cap, it is a end cap. A chota sa equipment hai, meta filter, it functions on the strainer. Simple je kai sieve straining apan karto hai, surface filtration. Tasa che apan working asnare. What is the principle of this meta filter here? The mechanism is surface filtration and it is act as a strainer. In this, the metal rings contains semicircular projections which are arranged as a nest to form channels on the edges, and this channel offers resistance to the flow of solids. The clear liquid is collected into a receiver from the top. Simple surface filtration karayche. Simple, it is works or it is functions as a strainer. What are the construction here in that? This meta filter consists of a metal rings. Here it consists of a metal ring here, and it consists of a various types of channels and edges. It consists of a this grooved rod. Grooved rod, and the metal rings are packed inside this. Then these rings are made up from the any kind of it is made up from the stainless steel having the dimensions of 15 millimeters. Internal diameter of this ring, it is 15 millimeters, and it is made up from the stainless steel, and the external diameter is 20 millimeters. Internal is 15 millimeter and external outer side diameter is the 22 millimeters. And this each metal ring, each stainless steel ring has a number of semicircular projections. Here semicircular projections up to 0.8 millimeters in thickness. And the projections, these are arranged in a such a way that it is arranged same. Here looks like this, and these rings are tie on the this drainage column, here with the nut, here with the nut. Therefore meta filter, it is also known as a edge filter. This is meta filter, it is known as a edge filter. Then what about the working here? Here working in that these filters, these filters are placed in a vessel and may be operated by pumping the slurry under pressure. सिंपल काय करायचं, हे जे काही मेटा फिल्टर आहे ते प्लेस करायचे वेसलमध्ये आणि पंप, पंपिंग द स्लरी अंडर प्रेशर. स्लरी कशी पंप केली जाईल तर अंडर प्रेशर और ओकेजनली बाय द ॲप्लिकेशन ऑफ रिड्यूस्ड प्रेशर टू द आउटलेट साईड. द स्लरी हिअर पासेस थ्रू द चॅनल फ्रॉम द एजेस बिटवीन द रिंग्स. एजेस बिटवीन द रिंग्स अँड द क्लिअर लिक्विड rises up and collected from the outlet into the receiver. And this is act as a strainer. Simple straining, jasa ki sieve madun pass hote liquid, jasa ki apan tea prepare kela barobar jasa ki apan tya strainer madun strain karto, like that. Khup simple ahe yachyamadhye, jasa ki strainer use karto like that, ita meta filter use karayche ani tyacha ring through kay hoil, simple filtration occur hoil. Here what are the uses? This meta filter can be used for the clarification of syrups, also filtration of injection solutions, also for the insulin liquors, and this filtration of viscous liquid can be achieved by applying pressure. Simple, it is operated under the pressure. Due to the pressure we got a proper filtration. Then what are the advantages? Here this meta filter can be used under high pressure, without any danger or busting the filter medium. हा याचा मोठा ॲडव्हान्टेज आहे. देन रनिंग कॉस्ट आर लो अँड ऑल्सो ॲज अ सेपरेट फिल्टर मिडियम इज नॉट यूज्ड. इट इज एक्स्ट्रीमली वर्सटाईल फिल्टर, मीन्स इट कॅन बी यूज्ड फॉर द फिल्ट्रेशन ऑफ व्हेरी फाईन पार्टिकल्स यूजिंग फिल्टर एड्स. Also it is used for the removal of cake, can be carried out by simply back or simply back flushing with water. Is the cake kasa remove kela jail tar, it is removed by carried out by simply back flushing with water. Then here changeover from one batch to another or one product of another is easy, and sterile product can be handled in this meta filter. Simple hai, the main mechanism of this meta filter, it is a strainer or surface filtration.